My eyes became uneven. What can I do about it? My eyes have started to become uneven. As a woman, it really affects my self-confidence. I don't know if it's because of a poor Botox or it is because of the MS. I'm willing to do whatever it takes to correct it. I read the other article about the same issue. I thought my picture would explain more.
Thank you for your question. You stated in your questions that your eyes are becoming more uneven, and you submitted a single photo. You mentioned that you have MS, and you're, of course, looking for some kind of guidance. Well, when I look at your photo, what it appears to me is that your right eye appears to be more prominent, and that it's becoming a little bit wider compared to the left eye. Now, when I see a photo like this, my concern is whether or not you have something called thyroid-related immune orbitopathy, otherwise referred to as Graves' disease. I'm a board-certified cosmetic surgeon, a background training in ophthalmology or eye surgery, plus oculoplastic surgery, surgery of the eyelids, orbit, and lacrimal system. And thyroid eye disease is something that we treat a lot. What this has to do is with an antibody, and the fact that you have MS, which falls in the autoimmune category, there is some possibility that you might be manifesting another immune-related issue. So I think that before you consider any cosmetic procedures, that you first see your medical doctor, as well as an ophthalmologist and even an endocrinologist, to determine what is going on with your thyroid, in addition to any other ophthalmic things that are maybe based on the on your eyes and the physiology. You may need some imaging studies, but I would say that you cannot pursue a cosmetic procedure given that there is this shift and change in your appearance. Again, the thing that I can't say definitively is what degree is this change, because you've submitted a single photo. Whether if you had submitted a photo from you 5 years ago or a year ago and this photo, and there was a clear change, then it makes more sense. But again, the fact that your eyes there's a real change in the eyes that's not typical age-related changes that we deal with so commonly, it's important to get the medical workup first. We've treated a lot of thyroid eye disease, and we've been able to help people through their inflammatory stage and then do definitive surgery to help improve the issues related to eyelid retraction, where the eyes are too open, or even do surgery behind the eye to get the eyeball to push inward. But again, this is getting ahead of ourselves. It's more important that you get properly diagnosed and get proper medical management before you do something surgically. When it comes to thyroid eye disease, we typically wait anywhere from 6 months to a year after stability of the eye changes before we do any kind of surgery. So again, meet with your doctor, meet with an ophthalmologist, endocrinologist, get some medical opinions before you pursue any type of cosmetic improvement. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck, and thank you for your question.